When Miss Condobolin was crowned at the country show today, it marked a new era for an old tradition. For six decades, local women have been entering the pageant, but with numbers dwindling, they've had to evolve to bring it into the 21st century.
In 1962, 20 young women entered Sydney's first Miss Showgirl competition. Embodying the grace and spirit of rural life, these ambassadors represented the heart and soul of their country towns. Diane Williams was the first Condobolin showgirl in 1963.
I was thrilled because finally Condobolin was being noticed.
Today, back in her hometown, where for the last 60 years this community has rallied behind their daughters, sisters and friends on the showground.
I think we're the only mother-daughter combination.
But it was never supposed to be about manufacturing beauty queens, now renamed the Young Woman Competition.
It's not a contest for people who can sing and dance and kick up their heels. It's got nothing to do with it. And so I think it's a timely name change and a good idea.
Past contestants coming together in their pearls and sashes, hoping to boost the number of entrants.
You really can be anyone doing anything, and it's about championing the future leaders of our community.
Each regional town has its own unique character, and it's country shows like these that help preserve the traditions that define places like Condobolin. But they're also a chance to envision a brighter future for the generations to come. This year's Miss Condobolin, today named under the watchful eye of the woman crowned 60 years before her. Amy Clements, 7 News.